This video provides an overview of our paper, Boost Social Recommendation via Adaptive Denoising Network. Nowadays, designing a better recommendation system has become a research focus in both industry and academia. A great number of methods leverage social relationships to improve recommendations. However, existing methods often ignore the fact that social relationships may contain a lot of noise. For instance, many users who don't have common interests may still have social relationships. In view of this, we provide ADSREC, which includes a denoising network that can automatically address the way of social relationships based on the collaborative filtering result. We also introduce a contrastive learning framework and a special negative sampling technology to enhance our methods. For user and item embedding, following light GCN, we utilize the GCN layer without feature transformation and nonlinear activation to encode each user and item from both the user item interaction matrix and user social relationships. Finally, the final embedding of user and item can respectively obtain by average the embeddings from each layers. We use the dot production between user and item to predict the preference of user toward items. For social network denoising, in each layers, we use the denoising network to determine the edge weight of the social graph. Subsequently, we use the denoising social graph for encoding each user and obtain better embeddings. For contrastive learning, we combine the noise view and SVD view to construct the contrastive learning framework. After that, we use the info and C loss to calculate the contrastive loss between different views, and the total contrastive loss can be calculated as their sum. For model training, we design a two-phase training strategy to training ADSREC. In addition, we adopt a strategy called batch negative sampling for calculate the BPROs. We conduct related experiments on three benchmark datasets, and the result illustrates the superiority of ADSREC over state-of-art methods. And this is our result. In the future, we will consider extending ADSREC to dynamic social recommendation.